Assalamu alaikum boys. Today our topic is how to calculate molecular mass. How to calculate molecular mass. When we are going to calculate molecular mass, first of all there are some atomic masses that are given in the question paper. No need to remember this. They will be given in the question paper. Just I am telling how to calculate molecular mass. Let's suppose we have a molecule that is CH3COOH, that is acetic acid. First of all, what do we have to do? We have to write all the elements. For example, we have 1 carbon, 3 hydrogen, 1 carbon, 1 oxygen, 1 oxygen and 1 hydrogen. We have to write the numbers of element like this. Then I have to write 1. And instead of carbon, I have to write the atomic mass of carbon, that is 12, you can see. So I write 1 carbon is equal to 1 multiplied by 12. The answer is 12. Then I will move ahead. 3 hydrogen. I write 3 and in place of hydrogen, I write the atomic mass of hydrogen, that is 1. You can see 3 multiplied 1 is equal to 3. Then 1 carbon. 1 multiplied by 12, carbon is equal to 12. Then 1 oxygen.